been a long summer of anticipation for college football fans, but today, as Paula claps, the waiting comes to an end.
That was a soft clap, by the
it
way.
Was.
I didn't want to distract
soft
you.
Soft clap.
Yes. Historic Lambeau Field, it is the setting, the first college football game there in over 30 years. You know, we've been talking all morning about some juicy matchups, and Ryan's back with more on those. Hi, Ryan.
Hey, Paula, looks like I've joined the set of College Game Day. How does this look? Guys, what do you think?
You're a big deal.
They like it.
Paula, instead of clapping like this, you should be clapping like this, right?
No, I'm not doing a gator. No way. No way.
That would be disloyal.
Yeah, that would be very
disloyal.
She
doesn't like that. She doesn't like that.
Just trying to make sure she's ready to go today.
I'm here with Kirk Herbstreit. By the way, when he walked out, this crowd went nuts. Man.
Yeah, they're ready to go. They're ready to go. It's college football. We've, you know, the last couple days we've had a taste of it, and now, you know, we get a real big, we just jump right into so many big games today.
And you guys are going out of the box this year, right? You're going, you're here at Lambeau Field. Next week you're at Bristol Motor Speedway. Not common for you guys.
No, I mean, to see a college football game next week in Bristol Motor Speedway, I mean, 150,000 people inside that Motor Speedway to watch a college football
game
in Virginia Tech, Tennessee. Yeah, biggest crowd in the history of college football. So, yeah, we're always trying to kind of change things up and continue to grow as a show.
Okay, so for the fans out there, they've been waiting for this day, matchups.
Yeah.
First of all, they're leading the Kirk chair.
They're just ready
He's
for football.
Superstar.
I just happen to be out here.
Yeah. All right, let's talk matchups. Biggest matchups this week. Okay, let's start with the biggest of them all, Alabama-USC. Who's going to win?
Well, I'm actually calling that game, so they don't let me pick that game. Oh. But I'm flying to Dallas right after the show to go down to call that game. I can't wait to see it because Alabama's Alabama. But USC's better than people realize. They can run, incredibly athletic. And the NCAA sanctions are behind them, so SC will keep it close.
You have any big upsets in mind?
I think North Carolina can beat Georgia.
Yeah.
I think that's one. And I think Texas can beat Notre Dame on Sunday. Those are two big ones I'm looking for this week.
That is huge.
Yeah, those would be two big ones.
Now, one more thing. LSU, Wisconsin coming in back of us. Now, I have heard that the crowd that cheers the loudest is the team that wins.
Well, that would be a challenge.
Wouldn't that
because
be great?
You've got LSU fans are notoriously some of the craziest in college
I'm going to let you pick them then.
And these dudes are out of their minds.
All right, let's hear Wisconsin. How loud can you be? All right, now LSU. Let's hear LSU. All right, who's louder?
I think Wisconsin's louder.
Wisconsin.
Yeah, Wisconsin's louder.
So they could
have
keep
in mind, we're in Green Bay. Madison's a couple hours up the street.
They're right around the corner.
Yeah.
It's like stopping by for groceries.
Yeah. Yep.
All right, man. So great to see you.
Too,
I'm telling you, this is going to be a great weekend. And I got to say, this feels really great.
It is fun.
Can I join you guys?
Come
Can I just
in.
Be your mascot? Just
Hang
pop
out.
Up over here
no
next
problem.
To me?
No problem. You're in.
I love it. Guys, I got another job to add to my other five jobs.
We are not willing to lose you. So, no. I said, with this already could be the bearer of bad news.
One favor to ask of you. Ryan, could you please bring back some cheese curds? That's all I want. Cheese
I will
curds.
Bring
I love
you back
Wisconsin.
Have to do 7 that. Pounds of cheese curds.
I love you even more
brats.
Than I already
oh, yeah.
do.
Yeah.
Yep. That and some Spanx for men. Thank you, Ryan. We
Thanks,
appreciate
Kirk.
it.